And we're back with the Racy Tracy channel. Because, and only because, there's an operation being pushed. Yeah? There's a fake controlled opposition. He said, she said, you delete that, me, I'll delete this. Daddy, daddy, daddy. We're just pretend fucking opposition pushing an agenda type thing going on. Again. Isn't the truth? Alright. So let's just quickly go to the shabby cabby. Yeah? And all these people are connected, of course, with Belfield. And with, I believe, like the Mirror Group of newspapers and them sort of people. Tabloiders. Yeah, tabloid wing, right wing type people. Not that that makes any difference what wing they are, because all the wings are connected to the same bird. Yeah, but I've attacked Andy Belfield. Andy the Gabby. Gabby. There's all these Sainsbury's adverts constantly. He's even got orange for his fucking colours. What? Is that Sainsbury's? I bet that's the exact fucking colour for Sainsbury's. Oh dear. Do people fall for this shit, Andy? Do they? Now, have you left your video up that you made about what's been going on? You haven't took it down already, have you? I don't like people deleting history all the time. Where is it? The one that said, and it had all them people's names on it. Have you removed it, Andy? It looks like you have. What's the point in making a statement and then deleting it? That's like you don't mean it. You don't mean it anymore. And why do you want other people to delete their statements if they meant them? What's this all about? Where's your video? You Les Blade Runners. I've told you what that is. I've told you what it is. Yeah. It's because they're not going to track you with cameras, they're going to track you with your sat nav, right? And digitally. Yeah. So they've got to have some teams out there deliberately doing that. Shills promoting them on the internet, like you and agents. Yeah. So they can push the agenda of saying, oh, well, that's not worked. We need to do this, that, and the other. And that's what you're part of, Andy. Right? This ain't rocket science, bro. I'll tell you what, rocket science ain't difficult either, is it? It's just burning propellant in a tube, isn't it? And controlling the oxygen delivery to it. That's all rocket science is. In fact, rocket science is a million times easier than a fucking basic combustion engine. In fact, it's easier than a steam engine to fucking explain in its function. Much easier. Rocket science. Fucking hell. So yeah, you've deleted these videos mentioning said people. Right. So what are you saying then? You're saying you didn't believe any of those things that you said. Why would you delete it? Right? Why? And Racy Tracy. Yeah? Well, he's deleted it now. He didn't make a video saying thank you. Right, because you know, if this carries on, that I'm going to have to go and make a new Twitter account, right? It won't just be useful for doing this little thing that I've got to do here, but it'd be very useful for me to get links and get loads more views on my channel, won't it? Because I had one before and I used to get loads of fucking subs then and views. Twitter had to take it down for some reason. Just because I shared some link and it wasn't even a link to one of my videos. But they insisted I had to give them all these details. So I didn't bother logging back into it ever again. But I might make a new Twitter account. Because I need to find out who this Alison woman is. Alison, if you're listening, right, can you make yourself known? Well, Tracy, can you give me the contact details for this Alison person? Because I need to speak to her about all this situation so she understands what I know to be the truth. Do you see what I mean? 99.
Honest to God, filthy thing. Too many knobs. Knobs wherever you sort of move.